get our towel first.
Naked pictures.
Oh.
Mind the dog.
We did one tour once through Spain, and the people brought a parrot with them.
Oh.
In a cage, yeah, in the back of a V12, the whole world. Very strange.
Right,
yeah,
the
parrot was better than the man. Much better, and more interesting. Nice to meet you. What, how many set off or how many we got now?
And they haven't adjusted the pressure correctly, you might not be getting enough pressure to the carbs on full revs.
Well, that would make sense, wouldn't it?
Yes,
not.
So, you put a new fuel pump in basically there. Basically, it's from fuel starvation.
So, is that an easy to adjust thing?
Yeah, it's basically a screw in there to adjust, to either adjust it up or down to suit the car.
So, what should we do? Just pop that bowl off? Is it a case of popping the bowl off?
No, it's just cracking in the top here. Underneath there, there'll be a pressure adjuster.
Yeah.
And then obviously we'll just adjust it up to allow a bit more fuel through.
Right. So shall I get Richard Spanners?
Well, you can do if you can get out of his car.
Thank you.
Cheers.
USD card.
Slowly walk towards him. Slowly walk.
Thank you.